summertime and the living is easy here at Sun's Blue River Camp. We're out here by the San Marcos River where we are enjoying clean air, soothing water, and warm sunshine.
If Sun sounds familiar to you, it totally should. I mean, remember that one time when AC spent the day at Sun's Island in Seguin?
Come on in, the water feels great.
Well, now they brought the same family fun to the San Marcos River. To tell us more about the location, we met up with property manager Jeffrey.
So our first location, Sun's Island in Seguin, just really showed that people really enjoyed getting out on the water in Texas. The demand was great, so running in our third full season here at Sun's Blue River Camp. So we're in Kingsbury, Texas, right on the backside of Prairie Lee, which is a smaller town a lot of people don't know.
Okay.
So we're happy right on the San Marcos River, and we brought the same concept of cabanas, the water activities for families and people to get out and enjoy the great outdoors.
Perfect, and y'all are a very family-friendly property.
Absolutely. Our family-friendly area as far as sand volleyball court, we have a stage for our summer concert series.
Tell me a little bit about this concert series. This is something new, right?
Yes, those will be listed on our website. We'll have food trucks out here. We'll have some beverages out here as well. People just come out, enjoy the show. And then we also have overnight accommodations. So our all-inclusive tent comes with two cots, two mattresses, electricity. So you're all set up. They bring your own tent area, plots for you to bring your own.
Okay.
But still you have electricity.
Perfect.
And then our glamping cabins, air conditioned, a kitchenette. We have two different options. Those are great. We have air conditioned showers and all that for those guests as well.
And there's a beautiful body of water right there. Can you tell us a little bit about the water activities that you have here?
Yes, so we have rentals for tubing and kayaking. So the tubing runs about an hour and 45 minutes. It's always a great temperature out here. People enjoying just getting in, cooling down. And we have a private drop-off, so we shuttle everybody up there, get everybody on tubes and kayaks, and then they come down and they're right here on our beach side.
Well, I'm very excited to take a look around, so can you show me the cabanas? And I want to see the glamping.
Absolutely, absolutely.
There is no shortage of fun here at Sun's Blue River Camp. First up, the cabanas. Each cabana is separated and private for your own personal space. Enjoy a picnic table, grill, hammock, and more. The perfect home base for your fun day in the sun.
All right, Jeffrey, where are we?
So this is one of our two-story cabanas. Right behind you'll see our one-story. All the same amenities, chairs, center table, picnic table, barbecue pit, lights, fans, and electricity. You also have a water spigot when you need to wash things off before you load them up in the car.
And how many of these two-story cabanas do y'all have?
We have 16 of the two-story cabanas.
Oh, wow. So, that's quite a few.
It is. And it's definitely gonna be a great spot being able to just take in the evening.
Good old Saturday. Texas evening, right?
Exactly.
Y'all, I feel like I'm on my own private island right here in the heart of Texas. If you want to be even closer to the San Marcos River, the riverside covered picnic tables have everything you need to relax, making you truly feel like you're on island time.
So now we're headed down to our beachside, down to our covered picnic tables.
Yeah.
And then we have umbrellas down on the beachside as well.
Oh, nice.
That our guests can sit, relax, put some lounger chairs in the water.
I love this beach area. I can't wait to get in the water.
This is awesome. And as far as people getting out here, we recommend picking the date as far in advance as you know that you'd like to come.
Okay.
Best to go online and go ahead and book them as soon as possible.
I did two. Did you do two? Three?
That works.
I still did it. Yay!
Now, if you're like me, you love the outdoors, but you're not the best at setting up a tent. Well, my friends, let me introduce you to a little thing called glamping.
This is one of our luxury glamping cabins. So air conditioning, kitchenette, refrigerator, TV, does have a Roku, so stream your favorite shows.
Do you mind if I go take a look around?
Absolutely, check it out.
Okay, perfect. Now this is my kind of camping. A nice big queen-sized comfy bed. Got a sleeper for, you know, when you want to bring the family out. This is perfect for me because do you remember the last time I tried to build a tent? Didn't go so smoothly. I'm gonna be here for a little bit. Do I need to lift up? All right, I phoned a friend. You know we're out here in nature, but sometimes you just have to binge your favorite show no matter where you are. But of course, that's YOLO, Texas.
With the San Marcos River right at your toes, there is no way anyone could possibly resist a little splashing around in this cool Texas water. All right, y'all, I'm taking glamping to the next level and I'm gonna go kayaking.
This is the life, man.
If you're looking for a place to cool off this summer, Sun's Blue River Camp is the perfect place. I'm gonna hit the water one more time. I'll see y'all later. To book your reservation today, check out the website at blueripercamp.com.